get this on.
Phoebe slept here again. Poor kid. No place to call home. vineyard, straight ahead. There you are. Let's see what you've got in your...
Boss, I keep telling you, you can't do that.
Why? It's my farm. I can plant what I want.
The grapes will die here. All of them.
You have to forget what you know about the past, my friend. Together, we will revolutionize winemaking. Believe me, you will look back on this day and... Alexios, thank the gods! Phoebe found you in time.
About grapes.
I can still hear you! I was worried sick. The Cyclops sent his scum to find you. I think they mean you harm.
I wish you would have told me that before they hit me. But that's besides the point. You bought a vineyard, Marcos? A vineyard?
Why not? I like wine, you like wine, everybody likes wine. Everybody buys wine. Why not from me?
Please, Marcos. You'll fuck this up like you fuck up everything else. You can't pay me back in grapes.
You know me better than to think I don't have a plan. Marcos always has a plan.
All right. Then do you have the money you owe me?
Do I have the money I owe you? Of course, of course. Well, no, not at the moment.
Then get it.
Instantly, my friend, instantly. But maybe you should do that. There is a merchant in Sami. I'm not very good at these things, as you know.
You want me to collect my own debt?
It's just waiting for you in Sami, my friend.
Who's the merchant?
Duris. You know Duris. He's very nice.
Duris? How stupid can you get? Stop giving him money!
He always pays me back.
After I threaten him?
Exactly. Everybody benefits. Duris gets his money, I get my interest, and you have work. Kefalonia is wonderful, is it not?
It better have my money, Marcos. I'd hate to have to sell our vineyard.
Of course he will. Oh, after there's another matter I want to discuss with you. After.
Fine, but I'm taking a horse. It's too hot and too long a walk to go on foot.
But...
Think of it as interest, Marcos. Everybody benefits.
Of course, my friend. You shall have your pick.
I've made my choice.
Which one will it be?
I'll take the one in the middle.
A fine choice. But this particular breed has a few quirks that you might not be aware of. I wouldn't want you to take an unworthy horse.
This is the one I want.
Are you sure? Because...
I'm sure, Marcos.
Everybody benefits, especially you. You've chosen the great Phobos. He's never let me down.
Phobos.
Remember, meet me at the temple in Sami when you have your money from Duris. Ah, Efterpi. There's plenty of wine left to buy. Don't fret.
Not now, you fool. Phoebe's been taken.
By who?
Thugs of the Cyclops. Who else? Snatched her right off the main road.
Tell me where they went.
In the direction of Itimena Beach.
The beach? Can she swim?
I'll get her.
Yes, go. But don't forget about dear Duris, Alexios.
Soy Petios.
Come on. Come on. Ella. Oh!
Come on!
Off we go. Come on. Come on. Whoa. You don't look so good.
I angered them, I think. The gods.
Uh-oh. Murder or impiety?
Neither. I used to worship Hermes at the Drowarati cave. There are gods there too, you know.
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you bring them tribute. So everyone makes an offering and asks for something in return. No wishes of mine granted though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know. I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave. All asking for different things. Go hear him yourself. You'll get my last tribute if you do. I need to know if they're real.
All right, don't worry. I'll go.
Oh, thank you. Remember, be careful where you step, Mystios. You'll be walking on holy ground.
We'll see about that. There they are. I'll sneak up on the Malakas.
Let me go!
Shut it, or I'll tighten those ropes!
She'll make good ransom drachmi for the Cyclops.
No one's gonna buy me from you. They're all poor.
Keep quiet, Phoebe.
This tall grass will keep me hidden. Can't let the rest of those Malakas get away.
That wasn't a bird.
Marcos is going to be next.
Time to get Phoebe out of here.
Alexios, I'm here! Untie me!
Are you all right?
It wasn't so bad. Last time they put a cloth in my mouth so I'd stop biting.
Phoebe, just be careful. You're alone now since...
Since my parents died? I'm okay. I've got you, and You've got me and Marcos. We're your family, right?